Representing Team Nitro, it's Thomas McDean. Don't forget my you might consider at the far end of our race lane. Right now, for the last two races, it's been all Team Nitro. Will Corey Rowan not be able to beat Team this trend? Welcome back to Fun Now.
Yeah.
we've got Cole Stevens and Thunder Roris. And we'll be going up against, in the green lane, Tristan England and Earthshaker, both representing for Team Neon. We have Earthshaker, his lane choice, and
Thank you. first is he's always known for that wow factor. So we really want to set, you know, the mood out here. We want the fans to be turned up for Team Nitro. If you want to see Ryan go crazy, make some noise!
Here in just a second.
Yeah.
score for Gravedigger is...
4 we've seen so far. He's the only person that's completed a trick right now, and this is exactly why I chose skills competition. It would be interesting to see.
Bring the house down.
seconds left in the run, and what a run it has been. We'll see if he can refire. The loader now has hit the track, and that is not good news. He is done with 27.360. That is your score to beat.
We are second competitor representing from Team Nitro, Armando Castro El Toro
Thank you.
Let's see if it was enough to give her the top spot. Chris Kohler, Monster Run, 7.360. The score for Monster Run Dalmatian is... We do indeed have a new leader!
Menninga, Grave Digger!
Thank you.
give Jim Koehler that nickname for any reason. Let me tell you, that was amazing. To battle a truck that was broken through a freestyle, two saves, might I add. Jim Koehler, that was awesome, man.
And of course, that's how you become a two-time World Finals freestyle champion. But will it be enough? There's the score for Gravedigger and Tyler Menninga, his teammate over on Team Nitro. The score for Avenger is...
He won't beat Tyler.
Oh. A good score, he will take...
Representing for Team Neon is Todd LeDuc, Mechadon.
Also one of my favorites as well.
Strapped in, but now she is giving the broken sign. We are waiting for the official word, and I've just been told that the run is
on track. So let's hope that someone wows you and definitely wows those Monster Jam fans. Don't forget to score at judgesohm.com. We're going to continue things on with representing Team 9. This is Coy Stevens, the Terrorist.
Coming up for Team Neon, Tristan England, our shaker.
It belongs to Tyler Menninga, 9.131. The score for Earthshaker is a very good score, third place in fact, but
coming up next, representing for Team Nitro, this is
.496, 11th place for Bakugan.
For a good time, he's the 14-time champ. Combat Max D.
Representing Team it's Ryan Anderson, son of a digger.
That means your freestyle winner is Tyler Menninga.